Milwaukee was very well known for its rivers and boats and the lakes that were shown. The fish were quite happy, the trees were all grown, and in Central Park was a fountain of stone. Lively fish, happy fish, flopping in the water fish. Lively fish, happy fish, flopping in the water fish. Glad and floppy, glad and floppy. People came from both far and wide to visit the park and the fountain inside. In Milwaukee, people had what they needed, but they overconsumed and resources depleted. People watered their lawns all day long, yet no one could see something was terribly wrong. Industries moved in but didn't really care. Companies used much more than their share. Muddy water, smelly water, reeking out the sewer water. Muddy water, smelly water, reeking out the sewer water. Gross and slimy, gross and slimy. The river got dirty and yucky and gross. The people in town grew quite morose. Once there was water and fish that were happy. Now there was sludge and the river smelled crappy. Dead fish, smelly fish, flopping on the ground fish. Dead fish, smelly fish, flopping on the ground fish. Sad and floppy, sad and floppy. A group of us felt that this could not stand, so we gathered together to develop a plan. We tested in the water, the results they showed red, which really explained why the fish were all dead. So we worked very hard to change the city's fate. We started cleaning the water, the muck and the slate. Slightly less mucky water reeking of the sewage water. Slightly less mucky water reeking of the sewage water. Sad and floppy, glad and it took us some time and a lot of hard work. We developed a plan and cleared up the murk. But that wasn't enough, the city needed to think about all those practices that made the city stink. The industries changed, but they changed for the better.